Education is the single most important thing for mankind. History of civilization is synonymous with the history of education and innovation. One of the leading private universities, Green University of Bangladesh, started its journey in 2003 by obtaining due consent from the University Grants Commission, UGC. Today's Green University of Bangladesh has taken a brand new journey since 2011 after being taken over by the US Bangla Group. In a bid to establish its permanent campus containing state-of-the-art amenities and facilities, GUB has purchased 50 bigha of land in Purbachal American City. The construction works of the permanent campus of GUB are going on rapidly. This impressive state-of-the-art campus, with modern academic amenities and facilities of a world-class university, stands out as an extraordinary architectural landmark of Bangladesh. The campus is designed to serve at least 15,000 students.
আমি আশা করব গ্রিন বিশ্ববিদ্যালয়ের সার্বিক কর্মকাণ্ডের সাথে সম্পৃক্ত হয়ে তাদের কর্মকাণ্ড পরিচালনা করবে।
At Green University of Bangladesh, students enjoy superior academic environment with fully furnished AC campus, multimedia supported special classrooms, recreation area with free Wi-Fi IT zone and a rooftop garden cafe. There are four faculties currently engaged in imparting knowledge and delivering most up-to-date quality education in undergraduate and graduate programs.
আমি গ্রিন ইউনিভার্সিটি সোশ্যালিতে অনার্স করছি। এখানে পড়াশোনার পরিবেশ এবং শিক্ষার মান খুবই ভালো। আমি ছাড়াও ফুটবল হকি টিমের বেশ কয়েকজন ন্যাশনাল প্লেয়ার এখানে পড়াশোনা করেন। আমি গ্রিন ইউনিভার্সিটি সোশ্যালিতে পড়াশোনা করে এখানে খুবই গর্বিত।
To enhance quality education, Green University of Bangladesh has signed a collaboration exchange program with the University of Regina, Canada, University of Huddersfield, UK, Wuhan Textile University, China, and Beijing Language and Cultural University, BLCU, China, for both teachers and students exchange. GUB has two state-of-the-art e-libraries. At present, there are more than 20,000 books, 25,000 e-books, and 30,000 e-journals which are provided to the users through Koha and DSpace. GUB has consistently invested substantial resources in its physical and electronic infrastructure facilities. GUB has more than 35 well-equipped and sophisticated engineering laboratories under the Faculty of Science and Engineering, equipped with instruments from home and abroad. The Department of FTDM has still and video cameras, 5 editing panels, media labs with graphics and animation facilities. The Department of Law also has a well-equipped moot court for preparing students. The IT section is equipped with the latest versions of hardware and software facilities, having dedicated servers and more than 500 workstations in 4 state-of-the-art computer labs. GUB and British Council jointly offer English for academic purposes EAP courses for all undergraduate students of this university. Green University is also the first and only Japanese NAT test center in Bangladesh. GUB has 17 student activity clubs to encourage teamwork, leadership skills, cooperation, and social development among the students. The debating club has earned national and international reputation for the university. FTDM club members have won first prize in inter-university filmmaking competition in 2016. Green Cultural Club, organizes various cultural programs throughout the year. Center for Career Development provides necessary career counseling and placement for the graduates. Green University of Bangladesh also provides transport facilities. A full-time doctor and a psychosocial counselor remain standby to serve students for their mental and physical well-being. GUB has 5 centers.
গ্রিন ইউনিভার্সিটির মান এখন অনেক ভালো, আগের থেকে অনেক বেটার হচ্ছে এবং এখানকার টিচার অনেক আন্তরিক।
দি অনারেবল এডুকেশন মিনিস্টার নুরুল ইসলাম নাহিদ এমপি গ্রেসড কনভোকেশন অফ দ্য ইউনিভার্সিটি উইথ হিজ এক্সিউবারেন্ট প্রেজেন্স। গ্রিন ইউনিভার্সিটি অফ বাংলাদেশ ইজ ওয়ার্কিং হার্ড টুয়ার্ডস এ নলেজ বেসড লাভিং সোসাইটি। Be with us. Join Green University of Bangladesh and be green forever.